got cement shoved in my shoes and a cup of decaffeinated tea.
Rehearsals for Sylvia Plath. Sylvia Plath came into Manhattan. She had crawled out of one cocoon where there was absolutely nothing happening. And if I'm gonna be classless and crass, I'm gonna break up some glass. Nobody broke anything sharper than Sylvia Plath.
There's no amounts and excuses. There's just a dance in the aftermath. And when you check out of this hotel, Jack, you're nothing but an autograph. The desk clerk wakes around 7 and he tosses it out with the trash. But he'll keep around a couple of letters which are addressed to Sylvia Plath. Sylvia Plath, woke up and turned on the gas. Then she put her head down and completely forgot about lighting a match. The rest of the details are just too boring to attach. But let's see you do one thing as graceful as Sylvia Plath. Yeah, let's see you do one thing as graceful as Sylvia Plath. Yeah, let's see you do one thing as senseless and cruel as Sylvia Plath.
Hopes up high, but star, are you dyeing your hair? You know that all your fans, they really do care, yeah. And have good taste in the clothes that they wear. And stare at you, you jewel, and talk about their jewels. That's all that matters when you take the chance. When all that really matters are the rings on your hands. Opera star, are you still fixing your hair? Where are the diamonds that you wish that you could wear? Yeah. There are all of those who like to stare at you, you cruel old jewel. Do they really need you? Is that so?
and come.